Hi everyone, welcome to day 18 of building a robot using the Spike Prime kit, base kit, and expansion kit. Let's dive in. The robot has four motors, two motors for driving and two motors for attachments. It also has a neat frame which you can align and square on. The attachments is a simple slip off and slip on attachment, like so. Let's dive into the building instructions.
Thank you.